Yeah, let's go. I'm unstoppable, do the impossible. I'm irresponsible, yet I'm phenomenal. I got an arsenal, I'm dropping bombs, you know. No, I'm not stopping, no, conquer the obstacle. To the top, here I go, think I'm chosen to be the king of rock, think the people have spoken. I can hear the tick-tock of the clock, I'm in motion. So now I'm gonna pop, causing all this commotion.
Yeah, sometimes I think that I'm unstoppable. Yeah, ready to go, man, lock and load. That's right, I swear to God that I could drop it, bro. Yeah, I got a shot and I ain't stopping, no. That's how I know that I'm unstoppable.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, it is about that time. Hey, what's happening, everyone? I am your Dragon God of Gaming, Damian Dragon, and today may be the final episode of Ghost of Tsushima. I'm not sure. If you see a finale at the end, then yes, but if it's not, then possibly it isn't. Okay, today I want to start off with the Undying Flame, so we'll start with that mythic tale, The Way of the Flame. But before we get started here today, I hope you guys enjoyed. Like, subscribe, hit the notification bell to get notified whenever I upload. Please and thank you. So let's just get in this.
Almost lit. The fire, not light.
No, my lord. The wood is too wet. And my hands too cold.
Let me try. So cold. You'd be better off somewhere warmer.
As would you, my lord. But for now, share the fire with me.
Okay.
And listen to the tale of this mountain. Long ago, fire fell from the sky and landed atop Mount Jogaku. A lone warrior braved the dangerous climb and found a giant rock covered in flames. He touched his sword to the fire. Flames engulfed the steel, but left him unharmed. He created a new fighting style. He called the Way of the Flame. The warrior took pieces of the rock west with him to China. There he sought answers about its origin from learned monks and scholars. After months of travel and research, fire fell from the sky once more. He led the people to it and showed them it was nothing to fear. For he believed the Way of the Flame was a gift from the heavens.
Oh.
And he shared its secrets with all who wished to learn. Handed down through generations, the Way of the Flame has returned to Tsushima. The Mongols wield it against our people.
Ah.
But rumor says the fire still burns atop Mount Jogaku, waiting for any who can survive the climb.
Okay.
So you wish to know if the tale is true? Will you make the climb?
Not I, my lord. I told the story to a Ronin not long ago, and he began the climb. Though I fear the cold will take him.
I'll find what secret the mountain hides.
Lovely. The Undying Flame. Let's get this going. Beautiful Japanese lettering. The Way of Flame. Ascend Mount Jogaku. Okay. We are ghostly, motherfuckers. We are ghostly. And it's time for us to do our duty by fucking everything up.
Getting colder.
Fuck. Okay.
Getting colder.
So I'm guessing this is what it is.
Need to warm up. Can't take much more cold.
What the f- How do I-
So cold. Warmth. Soon.
I think I see.
So cold. Need a fire soon.
I hear you. Okay, so basically this is just...
So cold.
Dude.
Need to warm up. Need a fire soon.
It's right there, calm down. I don't have time for this. Okay.
Come on. Can't make it. Come. Rest by the fire, my lord.
Okay. I found the Ronin.
Thank you. Are you alright?
My pride hurts more than my body.
It's an unforgiving mountain. What were you hoping to find at the top?
Answers. Power. Anything. A flaming sword would be useful in a place like this.
So it would.
I'm sure you'll pass the mountain. Good luck, my lord.
Thank you. Okay. Dude, I hear you.
Need a fire soon. Another campfire. A real
Okay. I'm doing good, sort of.
A death poem. The mountain beat them.
Like those who first found the flame. Those who first found the flame, I will harness its power. I will show all those who stood against me that I am no longer their toy. I'll fail like the others. Oh, I fucked up here.
So cold.
Okay, now go for it.
So cold. Need to warm up. Please, light.
Okay.
I can stop shivering for a while.
All right. We're doing excellent.
Jin-Sakai, I wasn't expecting to find anyone up here.
I've wondered if any would make the climb. You seek the way of the flame.
Invaders from the west with flaming swords threatened Tsushima.
They brought back the gift offered to them by my ancestor.
Teach me, Betomaru. A samurai will show the Mongols the true power of your way.
Take a piece of the rock, and we will face each other in combat. Only then will you learn the way of the flame.
Now to duel Betomaru and learn his technique.
Okay. The Undying Flame. I am Ghost, bitch! Feel my flame. Nice. Now I have learned.
You returned safely.
It was a treacherous climb. I've learned the way of the flame.
It's unruly and powerful, my lord. Take care the flames do not burn you.
The way of the flame will only consume the monks.
Teller of tales. We all the mythic tales. The undying flames. Now I have the way of the flame. I am now sexy beyond belief. A warrior's unswerving resolution will bring victory. As an army's grave. Ooh! Alright. The sister betrayed. Fort Kaminoki. Fort Kaminoki. I'm on lightning. You may not be Nobu. I just want Nobu, man. You offed my dog. You took my horse. You fuck. I really hope I get to fight real soon just to get Nobu's honor back. Y'all shot him. You killed my friend. Okay. Sorry, Shitty. Lightning, sorry. My bad, G. Okay, guys. Okay, that was embarrassing, but hey, it is what it is. I will probably stop midway. Because I have something to do in about an hour. So sorry, dear. Lightning isn't best known for his modesty. I just can't get over it. Oh, fuck off. Find Masako for Madadoke. Madadoke. Excuse me, gentlemen.
Kikuchi Estate is this way.
Okay.
How did you find your sister?
She was married to a man named Ike, a container for Clan Kikuchi.
Their stronghold is near here, under the mountain.
She always wanted an estate and holdings of her own.
And with Kikuchi's men fallen at Komoda,
it made sense she would try and take Kikuchi's for herself.
Especially after she failed to take yours.
I asked around. It seems a new clan has taken up residence. Their emblem matches the one on the notes.
And it's her.
They say she's turned it into a haven for refugees, claiming she knows what it's like to lose her home.
Do you think it's true?
We're about to find out.
Why would your sister say she lost her home?
She had to leave home when she married Ikeda.
You said Ikeda was a retainer?
Yes.
But you're the younger sister. Why were you the one to marry a samurai?
When we were young, bandits attacked our estate. Hana hid with our parents. I took up a sword. Only after I dispatched the bandits did a samurai guard arrive to help. Adachi was leading them. Hana saw him as a way to realize her ambitions, but he only had eyes for me.
She was jealous then. Seed of many betrayals.
I wanted to ease her heartbreak. So I helped arrange her marriage to Ikeda, and she was sent north.
Did you know the man you sent your sister to live with?
Ikeda was a respected widower. People spoke well of his kindness.
Kindness is a mask easily removed behind closed doors.
What are you getting at, Jin?
I want to understand why she went to such extremes to destroy you, after so many years.
There is only one thing to understand. Hana murdered my family, and today she will pay for it.
You know what? I can't.
Was there ever any sign of her betrayal?
We were never close, but our relationship was always cordial. I would see her at Lord Shimura's conclaves. We'd exchange pleasantries. I had no idea she held such hate in her heart.
But she was at your estate the day of the attack.
She came that morning to wait with me for news from Komoda Beach. We were both concerned for our husbands. It was the first time I ever felt close to her. She met my grandchildren, brought them gifts. They loved her. Now I know she hadn't come for comfort, but to witness our deaths.
The women in your family fought. I saw that for myself.
I stayed with my son's wives while Hana took the children and ran for the stables. Afterward, I found what I thought was her body. The face was brutalized, unrecognizable. The gold sash was Hana's. I buried her with my family.
She must have learned you survived the attack. Faked her death to escape you. A clever plan.
My survival was her greatest mistake. We're almost there.
Oh, fine.
Leave the horses. We'll continue on foot.
Okay.
Guards at the gate.
Be ready. This is a haven for survivors. There's no telling what to expect.
Where is Lady Hana?
It's Lady Masako. Kill her!
Good girlie.
Cut them down!
Do you really want this?
Help me open the gate.
Quickly, before more guards show up. So she is helping people.
Hana helps no one but herself.
He's a Ronin.
I've had enough. Kill them and let's be done with it. Little sister, you let me think I buried you. Who was it, really?
A peasant woman killed by the Mongols. Did you weep for me?
You have taken everything!
Daughters and grandchildren. Not nearly enough. The Mongols robbed me of Adachi's death, and you cheated yours. But finally, I will take everything. Kill them.
You think you're gonna beat me?
Stop her. I will deal with them.
Thank you.
I did.
Thank you.
Got it.
You murdered my children. My grandchildren. Destroyed my family.
A small price to pay for what you've done.
I have done nothing. You stole everything. Drove me from our home. Took the life that was rightfully mine. Left me with that abusive drunk in this frozen land. You would have to suffer an eternity of pain to understand the life I've lived. The life you forced on me.
None of that is my fault.
It is. And damn you for acting as if it isn't. You've come to kill me. So finish this. It will be your only kindness.
I can't end your suffering. But you can.
Now, you have nothing.
This poor woman, the vengeful warrior, with all of Moscow's tales. Adachi Half-Mask of the Adachi Clan. From the Lost Mind, Stealth Charm. Okay. Hope everyone in the chat is doing absolutely wonderful. Thank you, Lightning. I don't have much to go before I find Norio. I have to do two of his and then I act on the con. Then we stop planning. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna make this like a mega episode. I'm going to make sure that I either end it today or I get damn well close. The Guardian of Tsushima. Oh, this is Norio's tale.
You're the ghost. You were praising the Mongols. Do they pay well for your services?
If they refuse, they kill us. But the Guardian's brother will change that.
What do you know about Norio?
He's going to lead us to victory. I can take you to him.
Quickly, this way, my lord.
Follow the monk to Norio. Okay.
Does Norio know you're helping the Mongols?
Until we take back Cedar Temple, he told us to keep cooperating, so they don't suspect us.
That doesn't sound like Norio.
Really? But you inspire everything he does. He always talks about what he learned from the ghost.
What are you doing, man?
I brought the ghost.
Bro.
You arrived just in time. This way.
I hear you're planning to take back Cedar Temple.
We've been training hard. They're ready.
I recognize some faces here.
From Akashima. I sent messengers to Kushi Temple, but no one came.
After all we did there.
We can free Cedar Temple without them.
Okay.
You think these people can take back the temple?
We can handle it on our own.
Why risk their lives?
Cedar Temple can be a beacon for all of Tsushima. Everyone who takes part in the attack will be a messenger of hope. We can't carry this message alone. This victory has to be theirs.
When do we ride, Norio?
Indeed.
At dawn, my lord.
Ride for Cedar Temple with the ghost!
When you took Castle Kaneda, you did it without the samurai. You must have had doubts going in.
Samurai meditate on death. We learn the fear of death is just the fear of pain or of the unknown.
Our monks do something similar. My brother especially.
Your brother was a wise man.
I wish Angel was here with us.
His spirit is.
Okay. Damn, dude. Kind of riding a little hard there. Noble would have already kept up.
You have supporters, Norio.
They remember the Guardian, and they know why we ride for Cedar Temple.
They're fortunate you fight for them.
We should get off the road. This way. The temple is just ahead, through the cedars.
Are they holding any monks hostage?
No. One reason I told them to cooperate, reduce their risk when we attack.
Good thinking.
Norio is already planning an invasion, holy shit.
We're getting close.
Breathe, Norio. You can't fight if you hold your breath.
How could you tell?
I know you well enough by now, my friend.
Why is lightning falling behind?
Primordio and the ghost. We came as soon as we could.
It's good to have Kushi Temple with us.
Cedar Temple, Akashima, and Kushi stand together as one.
You'll attack through the main gate?
Yes. Draw the Mongols' attention while the others flank.
What do you want me?
My lord, this may be my plan, but you should fight as you see fit. All of you, follow me. Stay
basically
close.
Fuck up everything. I fight better on the defensive.
Hui! Not one of you will die. That's the one who falls will live forever in history.
Force hitter! Hi. Oh yeah. Record time.
Is yours. The last time I was here, my brother, Hochi, the abbot, they were all alive.
Starting today, you can rebuild.
Come with me to the main hall. I have to make sure the Mongols did no lasting damage. This way, my lord.
I'm just taking shit as I go.
Lord Sakai.
What's wrong?
Do not go inside the main hall. Get a hold of yourself. Whatever the Mongols destroyed, we can rebuild. The hall looks fine from the outside.
Nothing damaged or stolen.
Norio.
Andro. That poor man. Okay.
His name is Kharcho, the one who burned my brother. His limbs.
This Kharcho is among the dead.
Not yet.
Mario, your brother was the guardian. He died a hero.
No, he didn't. I can find out where this Mongol coward is. But then I'll need your help.
You'll have it.
When the snow lets up,
okay. The Guardian of Tsushima. I got, at least you got to sleep warmly, sort of. Ooh, a Defense Charm 3. The last of Norio's tales. Alright, let's see if I can do this in a timely manner, too. He's right outside.
My lord, can I help you?
I'm looking for Norio. Where is he?
He brought his brother's ashes to a cemetery. It's in the hills to the south.
I'll look for him there. Thank you.
This threefold world. Of course.
Horse!
He doesn't even call him anything. It's just horse. Now It's not even Lightning's fault. He's trying to be the best horse he can be. Okay. The hills to the south, huh? I shouldn't be that far. Okay. We're close. Let's hope I'm right. I think I'm right.
Angel's Urn. He liked the open air better than the pagoda at Cedar Temple.
The Mongol you're looking for, Harcho. Have you found him?
He's not far from here.
Nuryo, Cedar Temple needs your leadership.
This comes first.
Revenge is not the first duty of a monk.
Before I was a monk, I was a brother.
Don't do this alone. Let me help.
If you wish.
He needs me there. Dude, this poor man.
Where do we find him?
Fort Shoni.
You're sure he's the one responsible?
When I find him, he will pray for a quick death, and his cries will go unheard.
You're Enjo's brother. I respect your right to seek revenge. I don't want you to become...
Like what? You?
Like so many others who have been changed by this war.
It's far too late for that, my lord.
Taught
it good use tracking Harsho.
What does he look like?
Like every other murdering, honorless Mongol dog.
You may only get one chance at him.
I'll know him when I see him.
When you have him in your sights, strike without delay.
Dogs, get away from there!
Nuryo!
Please, we were just hungry. Spare us. We're leaving.
Damn, man.
Nuryo, they weren't a threat.
Maybe. They're definitely not now. They should have known better. Advance and reach Nirvana. Retreat and find hell.
What's that from?
A prayer Enjo inscribed on this Naginata after he saved Kushi Temple from bandits
and became the guardian. He suffered more than either of us know, but he held on so he could see you.
Know what his last words to me were?
Oh.
I was wrong.
About what?
I'll never know.
Damn.
Karsho's last words will be a howl of pain.
We should get some rest, Mario. For tomorrow.
You're right, my lord. I'll save my strength for Karsho.
Ryo. Where is he?
Damn you, Ryo.
Dude. What a monster!
Please, help!
He's gone mad.
What happened?
Ryo. At first, when I saw him, I thought my prayers were answered, but...
Return to Cedar Temple. I'll handle this.
Damn, bro.
Seek refuge in Amida Buddha. Who did this?
Koryo. He's lost his mind.
Goddamn, man. Monk is a monk, though. Monk is a boss.
You do not have the courage to do it.
Burn! Burn for your crimes, butcher!
You once told me you would never swing your Naginata in hatred.
I did what the ghost would do. And now Harsha is gone. I'm not going back to Cedar Temple. Not after this.
Where will you go?
It doesn't matter. He was still alive when I lit the wood. When he screamed, it filled me with joy.
Damn, man.
I would do it again. I'm no longer a monk.
You don't get to give up. We all have regrets and broken promises. But this island needs you. The last warrior monk of Cedar Temple.
By those who sow confusion and fear in the ranks of their enemies, Chaos Headband. Damn, bro. You have it like that? Minati. Of Harmony. Dude! Had nothing but fucking destruction. Holy shit. Fit for the con.
My lord, please help. The Mongols forced my master to craft a set of armor for Khotun Khan himself.
It's not enough for him to conquer our home. He has to steal from our people as well.
When my master finished his creation, he saw a chance to run. He fled with the armor.
Where did he take it?
He hid two pieces of it on different farms, far apart from each other.
And the others?
The Mongols got them.
Found your master before he hit the rest.
When he refused to tell them where to find the missing parts, they executed him.
I'll find every piece of that armor. Avenge your master's death.
He'd be honored for you to wear the armor, my lord. Bring the pieces back to me, and I'll be sure they fit you properly.
This is like one of those tails. Yeah, no, I can't do it. I can't. Armor, two upgrades.
I can help improve your blades, my lord.
I don't think you can, buddy.
We'll look to us.
May I look after your bow, my lord?
Many things you can look after.
How is your armor fitting?
A sockeye climb armor.
I'll see you again.
I vowed to help a true warrior.
Okay. Ishikawa, Masako, and Norio, everyone is gathered at Jogoku Temple. Even Kenji, I can't even let him down.
I was moments away from dying.
You're sure it was poison?
The man I was with drank before me.
Alright. It looks like we will be finishing this today. Give me a moment, I will be right back. Okay. Let's hop right back in, ladies and gentlemen. Let's do it to it. Now it's time to just get shit started. Go talk to Yuna.
It's good to have some extra hands around here.
How are the others?
Ready to follow wherever you lead. The sensei told them you're the only person on Tsushima who can kill the Khan.
I can't do it alone. Or without a plan of attack.
We know he's at Port Izumi, surrounded by an army.
We need to know the weakness in their defense. How to get past them, and where to find the Khan.
Sounds like we need a hawk's view of the place. I know where we can get one. We'll have cover of darkness if we leave now.
Okay. Port Izumi.
Port Izumi. We'll have a better view from the lighthouse. Just need to get up there.
Without being noticed. Let's move.
Alright. A gathering storm.
Why would the Khan come up here?
He'll sail for our mainland. Attack it, just like he did here. This is our last chance to stop him.
These flowers?
The same ones I used to make my poison. Use against us. I took a risk, and my poison saved thousands.
But if it kills thousands more,
you have to stop the Khan before it comes to that.
You're right. Don't kill me.
We can't get in the front, but we could climb around the cliff.
Sneak in through the back. Lead the way.
Fuck.
climb around the cliff.
And sneak in through the back. Lead the way.
Fuck, really? Got him. I think he's suffering. Excuse me. Pardon me. She's right there. Can I? I think I might need to take him out. Okay. Got him. Ooh. Okay, I think I can go down this way. Fuck you. Okay. Shut up.
Scarport Izmi from the top of the lighthouse.
Right behind you.
Oh, fuck.
Look at the waves. They're flat.
The kind you see before a storm.
That could work to our advantage. Lighthouse dock. Make sure the mortars can use it when the storm hits.
We can relight it once they're gone. Let's get a look at the port. Over here.
Let's find our plan of attack.
Okay.
See how the birds are circling?
Like they're scared of something on its way.
A storm. Preparing to fly inland for shelter. The harbor master's estate. The Khan may have taken it for himself.
Close to the docks. And his fleet. Makes sense.
We could place archers there.
Force the Mongols to fight uphill?
Khotan would send horsemen to outflank us. The Mongols left that area empty.
Too open. Can't defend it.
But a good place for an ambush.
I like the thought of that.
That ridge has an open sightline to the Mongol fleet.
Imagine what we could do to their ships if we had our own watchers.
Khan is almost ready to sail for our mainland. The ship's full of men, explosives, and my poison. If we don't stop him here, the Shogunate will fall.
Storm is our key to beating him.
When it comes, Khan will have to shelter his fleet in the bay. That's when we strike.
Destroy his ships and everything on them. To do this, we'll need Mongol weapons.
A simple task for a master thief.
We'll need fighters, too.
A small force could distract the Mongols while I get inside Port Izmi. Kill the Khan.
It could work.
Let's get back to Jokaku and prepare.
Lovely. A gathering storm. Raish. The heart of Vegeta. Wait, did it just say contact Lord Shimura? Your attack? Hey, Yuna.
Has the millet gotten worse?
A venerable spirit.
Got some good news.
Good news, everybody.
Are the plans coming?
Kenji found where we can steal watches from the Mongols. I'm heading there now.
That's a good start. But we need more fighters.
No.
My uncle wants the Khan dead as much as we do. He'll join our attack.
He'll throw you in prison.
I'll write him a message. Leave him in his quarters.
In a castle full of samurai.
I'll be gone before they know I was there.
Heart of Vegeta. Damn.
There. Let's hope my uncle reads it.
I'm not letting you leave without a good horse. Can't replace what you lost.
No, you
give
can't.
Give one of these a chance.
No! This is Nobu too! This is no. No! This is Nobu too! No, this is Nobu!
Easy there. It's alright. I'm a friend.
What will you name this one?
Kage, Sora, Kaze, Sora.
Sora, hide from that.
It is Sora.
Good
choice. Sora, the son of Nobu.
I grew up there, and I still remember every hidden path through those old walls. Even as a boy, Lord Shimura couldn't keep up with me.
Castle Shimura. Nobu too. And you know what? You've earned
You have earned this. Good fight.
Let's go, son.
He rides valiantly. He rides valiantly. He looks like Nobu. I got my boy back. It may not be Nobu, but it is as close to Nobu.
Jin, why did you run away?
I wanted to catch an eel for your dinner.
Were you planning to catch it with your bare hands?
Rizzo said you'd get rid of me as soon as you had a son of your own.
Jin, come here. Your friend is wrong. Ahead may take a lifetime, but I will walk it with you always.
Ah, we may have lost Nobu, but now we have Sora.
They won't be watching the cliff face. Colder than last time. Be careful, Ghost. The samurai are watching for you.
I like how he's just like, I ain't saying shit. He's like, they deserve what they got. Okay. I have to stop again for a bit. I can.
We'll prove I'm the monster they think I am.
Her lordship brought the speech inside of Mankindra. He wants to rally the men. And we're finally going to march against the god.
Why am I needing to go? That way. I'm going the wrong way. Whew. Fuck.
Okay. Give me an option gold there, so might as well take it. Okay. Okay. I think we're good. Oh, you heard Lord Shimura. Supposed to get by. Okay. Damn it.
Watch what you eat and drink, and don't let their arrows hit you.
Are
Okay, well, I found my way in. As long as I'm not seen.
Stirring speech, Lord Shiva. Rose had much to answer. It is our duty to ensure their friend never reaches the shores.
Goddamn!
Suffered defeats at Granite Pass and Jogaku Temple.
Believe Lord Sam.
The ghost is responsible for both. What do you wish to do?
We will deal with the ghost once we defeat the Mongols.
The Shogun's orders were clear.
I am aware of his orders. Our first priority remains the Mongols and their leader.
Of course, Lord Shimura.
Have you learned the Khan's location?
The scouts we sent north never returned. I fear they were caught or killed.
Show me where they were searching.
The message where he can see it.
He's here! Guards!
Uncle, forgive me for not facing you in person. The Khan's fleet has gathered at Port Izumi. The ships are loaded with poison that would devastate the Shogun's army. But when the next storm arrives, I plan to kill the Khan and sink his fleet. I ask that you join me. I hope we can meet again. If not as father and son, then as warriors who have walked different paths. Whatever you believe I've become, I will always be your family.
Damn. That's kind of a kick in the dick. The Ghost of Legend. Build your legend to earn the title Ghost of Tsushima. So my legend has grown. Ghost of Tsushima. Ooh. The eternal blue sky. Speak with Yuna. Okay.
What took you so long? You had us worried. I thought you'd been caught.
Delivering my message wasn't easy.
Did your uncle read it? Will he help us defeat the Khan?
I hope so. But we can't wait to find out.
The wind's getting stronger.
The storm will be here by morning. Do you secure the siege weapons?
Enough to cause plenty of damage. Also found some deserters from your uncle's army who want to follow the ghost. We're ready.
Tell the others we attack at dawn.
I'll spread the word, but you should check on them. They want to hear from their leader.
I agree. Okay. Before we head off, we got one more. I got one more thing to do. So give me one moment. I'll be right back. Okay. Sorry about that. We spoke to Norio.
Of Yarikawa have come to follow the ghost.
Thank you, Dekoku. We will defeat the Khan together.
Okay, let's speak to all of our allies. First off, the closest, I guess. Sensei Ishikawa.
Sakai!
It's good to have you aboard with us, Sensei. I gave you my word. You've given me more than that.
Don't get sentimental, Sakai.
As you like, Sensei. I'll let you prepare for tomorrow.
I prepared my whole life. One more day makes no difference.
Good to have his head on, right? After the whole Tamoy situation.
It's a trap. The ghost has the Mongols on the run.
That's what the invaders want us to think.
So you're a general now. Commander of the...
Jin.
Masako, I wasn't sure you'd come.
I said I'd be there when you needed me. But I need the Khan dead too. He murdered my husband, and his men slaughtered my sons.
We won't let them escape justice.
I'll help you make sure of it.
Get some rest. Tomorrow will be a long day.
Indeed,
or a very short one.
I like the thought of that.
You've seen them? You can't miss the purple banners. The Shogun's guard. Then we're saved. You really...
Here we are, my lord.
You're in good spirits?
Of course! I've been sipping good spirits all day.
Don't sip too much. You don't want to sleep through tomorrow.
Joking aside, there's no way I would miss tomorrow. I'm here for Taka.
Thank you, Genji.
Okay, then I guess there's one person left to talk to. Yuna.
The Mongols are taking blacksmiths into their camps and forcing them to make weapons.
Okay.
You've come a long way since you pulled me off Komodo Beach.
You were so heavy I could barely drag you. Had to strip you half naked just to reach town.
I wouldn't be here without you.
I can't lose you, Jin. After everything we've been through, everyone we've lost, I can't.
I have to stop the Khan.
No, you don't. We could find a boat, sail somewhere quiet, while your uncle fights his samurai war.
You really want that?
You should get some rest.
Not yet. Let's sit just a little longer.
Aww. Yeah, he needs some fucking time. Poor Izumi. What Izumi? Sorry. Izumi.
This is it. We have one chance to take down the Khan before he attacks our mainland. Kenji, what's the status of our siege weapons?
Ready to rain fire on the Mongol fleet.
Good. Yuna will signal your attack. Once the volley begins, the Mongols will charge your position and run right into our ambush.
The explosives are set up. Archers on the rooftops.
Stay
with you, Sakai. Thank you. All of you. Go.
Jin, there's no sign of your uncle.
That storm's not waiting. And neither are we. Get ready to fire the signal arrow.
That bastard.
Now! The Mongols are coming. We'll cut down anyone who gets through.
Murder! It is time for Hell on Earth.
This is not my fight!
Watch your back, Masako!
Don't let them get behind us!
Take the fight to them! Forward!
You are not beating me! Bitch. Hi. Bitches. Bitch. He says.
Then we'll join him and press the attack.
Motherfuckers!
You're all safe.
Look at the boss walk.
This is where it ends. Today, the Khan dies. Lord Shimura isn't here. We fight alone.
We'll lead an attack on the main gate. Distract the Mongols while you find a way inside.
You'll be overwhelmed.
We came this far. We're not turning back now.
You are all the bravest warriors I've ever known. I hope to see you again.
Leave the battle to us.
What are we waiting for?
No mercy for the Mongols!
Fight!
Sorry, guys.
Negium Harsinda,
tell you all. Take it to a rooftop, look over the camp, figure out how to find the Khan.
Bitch, you got it. Okay.
That watchtower is perfect. You can see the whole camp from there.
I don't care about any of you.
Khotun Khan.
Lord Shimura.
Tsushima! No! Mercy! No!
I'm gonna fight them all. Hi! I want him. I like how I just get to pick and choose. He was already shitting himself. Oh, come. I'm coming for you, bitch. Oh, come on. What's wrong, Cuddles? Every time I hear Khan. Nah, this time you don't have a bridge to throw me off of.
I defeated you before. This
time. You sound afraid.
Got him. Fuck! What the f- What the f- Oh my God. Got him. And down goes the bitch. What's up? Isn't that Yuna? Yep, that's Yuna. The Jogaku Temple.
The Khan is dead, but his army is still here. Our home won't be safe until we drive them out to sea.
And when they're gone, what happens then?
We start new lives.
I used to know what my new life would be. Now I'm not even sure who I am.
You're a great warrior. Loyal friend.
And a thief.
That's the past. What you become tomorrow is your choice. We can't stay here long. My uncle will come looking for us.
No, he won't. After the battle, he sent a messenger.
Did he offer to make peace?
He wants to meet you by the still waters under the red-leafed tree.
Omi Lake. I used to spar there when I was a child.
Want company?
I need to face him alone.
to my only family.
I know. It still hurts thinking about Taka. The smell of smoke in his hair. His quiet laugh. The hell he'd give me for drinking too much. My whole life, he was part of me.
Yeah.
And now, I'm alone.
You're not alone. You have me.
A ghost. You belong to everyone.
The Sovereign End. Confront the Khan. Eternal blue sky. Kill the Khan and stop the Mongol invasion. The Tale of Lord Shimura. The Ghost Eye Armor. There's one last battle to go. So we might as well do it. Omi Village. This has been a great story. Come on, Sora. He's not going to do it to you again.
Lord Shimura isn't here. I'll wait for him on the dock.
He deserves a piece of quiet, man. After all the shit he's been through, believe me, he deserves a little peace and quiet.
Jin. Uncle. I wasn't sure you would come. I wanted to talk with you. If we work together, we can drive off the remaining Mongols, start rebuilding our home.
That is not your duty. The Shogun has disbanded Clan Sakai. As of today, you are no longer samurai.
I sacrificed everything for my people. And I would do it again.
New samurai are coming to replace those we lost. They will occupy your land and estate.
I have to say goodbye to my home.
You asshole. With me. Tale of Lord Shimura. I could care less. Like, I want to slice your fucking head off.
Give up until they've conquered all of Japan.
I will spend what years I have left. can surely pay fame. A path that I hoped we would face together. This father and son.
You can still remarry. Start a new family.
Yes. I suppose I can. Looks like he could use a push.
Here. Let us help you.
Don't trouble yourself.
Nonsense. You can't do it alone.
You're much too kind. The mud is thicker than it looks.
That's a heavy load. Where are you headed?
Jogaku. The Ghost Army is up there.
He has an army.
You didn't hear? They'll sail for the Mongol steppes with a storm at their back. Burn their homes to the ground.
An impressive goal.
This is everything I can offer them. I hope it helps.
And we will see you on your way.
Lovely.
Thank you, my lord.
Jogaku is many miles from here. Keep away from the mud and the Mongols.
I will.
I have no idea what he's talking about.
Not here.
Sora, come! I don't have an army.
Every day, more people flock to your cause. The Shogun is concerned. I am concerned.
You have nothing to fear.
When the new clans arrive, will you people bow to their samurai? Or betray them in the name of the Ghost?
I won't let them do that. They'll listen
you
to me.
You openly defied me, Jin. My most trusted warrior. You taught our people to disobey their leaders. What makes you think your followers will obey you?
I did what you failed to do.
Riding. Walk with me, Jin.
As you wish.
You
My
fucked that up.
Cemetery.
The resting place of seven generations of Sakai. Including your mother.
And my father.
We must pay our respects.
Resting is but that you have no fucking respect for me. Cool. Thanks. Dare you even fucking walk through my fucking cemetery?
Lives.
You have no honor,
and you are a slave to it.
You are my son. Now I must continue the line of Shimura without you. New family,
and my head is the cost.
Taking it is my punishment. Our final day together.
Mm-hmm.
It is beautiful. It's time. Write the last words of Clan Sakai and Clan Shimura.
This fucking dude. This dude. Okay. Reflect on loss. Eyes that saw my pain. Destiny divides our soul. Will death redeem us?
No. Eyes that saw my pain. Destiny divides our souls. Will death redeem us?
Well. This dude.
Your parents will always be with you.
Yes, Uncle.
I will train you to become the strongest warrior Clan Sakai has ever known.
Yep, and you've done that. Sort of.
I will raise you as my own son.
This fucking dude could not. I actually have to fight him. This is for Nobu.
Let me go in peace.
Yeah. Damn, bro. For death. For Nobu. For Nobu.
I will make sure he will remember as a great warrior, a wise leader, and a father.
This poor fucker. Y'all really will not leave this man alone. No, nowhere. Leave the past behind and accept the burden of your new mantle. I don't know how much of that is actually copyright, so fuck. Anyway, yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, that has been Ghost of Tsushima. That's fucked, man. Alright. That was fucking incredible. I turned off the music just basically because, well, again, copyright. But holy fuck. The man deals with all the Mongols. Took off everybody. Did what no one on this island did. And now, you brand the man that saved the entire country a traitor, and then tell his uncle to kill him. Way to go, dipshit! Smart. Really, just really smart. It's like, hey, cool, I want to come meet you. Yeah, cool, so, we're kicking you out your estate, we're stripping you of your title that you've held for generations, I'm going to bring you to, you know, the nicest place you could possibly do, and, we're going to go for a little bit of a ride. I'm going to bring you to, your family cemetery, which houses your mother, your father, and, the entire clan of your family, and yeah, I'm gonna tell you, I'm gonna kill you. for a code. That is murky at best. Let me fight all head on. And if you die, you die. You're honored. And will be controlled by the Mongols. Congratulations, dumbasses. Way to go. I do know there's a Ghost of Tsushima too.
Tomoe didn't need this anymore. I hope she found what she was seeking.
Me too.
Jin Sakai is hereby an official student of Sensei Sadanobu Ishikawa. What have I gotten myself into? You're faithful to the end, Nobu.
Faithful to the end.
It smells almost sweet, but it's as deadly as any blade.
Jin, I like your new home. It suits you.
We'll have to do, now that Clan Sakai is gone. And I've been branded a traitor.
I heard about your uncle. I'm sorry.
He's gone. I did what I had to.
It matters as you are alive. You defeated Kotun Khan and left the Mongols without a leader. Remain safe.
But our home isn't. The Khan's forces are stuck here, more desperate than ever to conquer our island.
Then we'd better keep fighting. Just don't forget. Tsushima needs you.
I'll never forget that.
Good. We'll cover more ground if we split up.
Hit Mars from all sides. Take back our home.
Goodbye, Jin. And take care of yourself.
I will. You too, you know.
The Dawn Refuge. I'll probably make this into its own little video. We're playing replayable duels and Mongol territories unlocked. Basically tells me everything that's here. We'll make these into separate videos of me taking down all the different Mongol camps. And some of the other stuff that I need to do in different places. But from now on, I've accomplished what I've needed to accomplish. I've taken them out. And I'm proud to say I do. This is my home. New Game Plus unlocked. And I got the white ghost gear. Hey, my own hot spring too. One more piece of man ass. Sorry. Ladies and gentlemen, I've done everything that there is to do. I guess this is my home now.
Nina's knife. Blade's dull. Can't believe it's still in one piece. For most of my life, I dreamed of being your son.
Damn, bro.
Nurio promised he'd teach me to play the Horagai, so we can signal each other across the island. Mountains of Clan Sakai. I won't let my family fade from memory. Lady Masako lost everything and everyone. If she can keep moving forward, so can I.
Indeed.
I lived under these banners most of my life.
All right. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you guys so much. Thank you guys so much for listening. And I appreciate you guys' time, and I hope everyone enjoyed. Let me know down in the comment section below what you guys think, and I hope everyone has a beautiful day. This is my home. And it's time to start getting active. So. This has been a wonderful experience. I've loved Ghost of Tsushima. I'm sorry that it started off as a stream and ended as a premiere, but the game's graphical content needed to be, well, how the graphics are needed to be, you know, put together. So, I apologize. But hey, it is what it is. Thank you to everyone in chat for experiencing this with me. You guys have been incredible. And now, time to find a new game to play, isn't it? But whatever the case may be, we'll hit it all together. So with all that being said, thank you guys so much. Thank you guys so much for listening. Like, comment, subscribe, getting all the action, the fun never needs to end with Giant Gotta Gaming. Come and join in, see what we got. There was some fun happening. So be here, be square, get kicked in the rear. You guys know how we do things. But with all that being said, thank you guys. And I'll see you guys in the next one for whatever adventure we have next. See you guys next time.
Just do what's best for me. Don't listen to my enemies. They're just full of jealousy. Yeah, this legacy. You gon' see what's left of me. You gon' see success in me. You ain't seen the rest of me. I just wanna be the best at what I know. Better than the rest, just watch me grow. Put me to the test and watch me go. This is my quest, I'ma make it known. They call me obsessive, oh I know. Call me selective with my notes. Call me aggressive with my flow. Call me offensive even though. Joey ain't gonna lie, life's tough. Try to get by, life's rough. Try to do it right, it's not enough. Even though you try, you still mess up. But I'm still gonna fight for what I love. Still gonna die for what I love. Still gonna try, I won't give up. Still gonna fight until I've won. They say I'm way too obsessed and I've got nothing left. And I'm not quite there yet, but those words they'll regret. Cause I've got something left and I'm not giving in. I will not let them win. I won't stop till the end, no.